Every time I go into a patient's brain to remove a tumor, there's a crucial moment when things can change very quickly. Suddenly, I see myself as a samurai that is going to fight this extraordinary monster.
We're now inside.
I'm a fetal doctor.
Everything that seems important in pregnancy, Kypros has had an impact on.
For me, heart is the center of the universe.
Tell me, Bosha.
When I first saw the child, baby was gasping for breath. Because of the defective heart, this kid will need an operation. Otherwise, he won't survive.
Well, Dr. Asher, you better know what you're talking about.
And you're pulling too hard now? That's not perfect.
When you see a virtuoso perform, you just know it.
You have to have fearlessness tempered by fear of failure.
So you know that the surgery has some danger?
I could die, yeah.
Right.
Pero también está arriesgando su vida.
Yes, it's an incredible thing she's doing for you.
I go in with the objective of giving them hope when they need it the most.
Thank you so much.
This looks like a happy heart.
That's what surgery is all about.